have doomed humanity.
Yeah, well, you know what? Not like I didn't tell him. Pablo, how many times you heard me say this, huh? Why me? Who am I? Nobody. Nobody. Guy from Elk Grove, Michigan. Where the fuck is that? In the middle of jack shit nowhere, that's where. You know what? I got news for you. I didn't ask for this. You think I want this horse shit? Be covered in blood 24/7? Who the fuck would want that? Savior my ass. I'm a goddamn failure.
Don't say that. Hit it. We're still in this.
Yeah.
We got Kelly's body. We need to save her.
Yeah, why? So she can die with the rest of us? So she can die with the rest of the human race?
Enough. I don't know much about this Evil Dead crap. And I know even less about why it chose you, but it did. You're the savior of humanity. So get on your damn feet and own up to who you are. In the short time that I have known you, I have seen things that I never thought existed. Seen you do things that I never thought possible. You taught me to trust you. You taught me to believe in you, and I do. Please don't let me down now.
You're right, by God. Oh, boy. I've been kicking Evil's ass for more than 30 years. Who cares if Kandar is 6 feet tall or 600? I'm gonna show the world what a Williams can do. First things first.
Is this really the best time to be getting?